Hello there, here we have a 2005 on a 05 plate Ford Transit 280. It's a short wheelbase, medium roof, slightly higher roof than the standard. The standard Transit stops there and the medium's got a bit of an extra, I don't know, 10-12 inches on top there. As you see, it's a 280, 85 horsepower. The 280 takes a little bit more weight than the 260, so that's really, it's 2.8 tonnes gross against 2.6 tonnes gross. So there's not a lot of difference, but it'll take a bit more weight. It's a one owner vehicle, just off service with a large national company. It's travelled 33,000 miles, so it hasn't done much at all in its short life. So it's got a right nice mileage on it. Good long MOT. And pretty much it's just your standard sort of Billy Basic Transit fare. Nothing fancy, just a nice, level, damage free, low mileage Transit. I tend to find with the Transits, you know, they're not all bells and whistles, they don't have all the luxuries that some cars do, but they're just a great, reliable workhorse that, you know, rarely ever goes wrong. They're very robust. These models have got timing chains and not timing belts fitted, which means you don't have that issue to worry about. So they're just great, reliable, fuss-free workhorses. That's a very nice one owner, 2005 and a 05 plate, Ford Transit 280, short wheelbase, medium roof, one owner with 33,000 miles. My name is Barry, we're open 7 days, please feel free to give us a call. Thank you.